In the Honda Jazz, the lever to open the bonnet is placed on the right-hand side next to the pedals. By pulling the lever out, you can unlock the lid of the bonnet. Once this lid is open, you will need to locate the lever under the lid. Push the lever to the left-hand side and unlock the bonnet. Once this is done, carefully pull the stand out and place it in the groove provided for it.